little channel of mine is going to turn a year old now. That's long enough to get pregnant and give birth to a child. These adventures that I take are the results of all the hard work I put into this channel, combined with the passion I have for traveling. I work harder and longer than a lot of people out there, but I wouldn't trade it for the memories I've made for anything. Being a travel blogger isn't easy. Instead is made the transition from hobby blogger to a full-time travel blogger. This is what I like to do now. I live and work on the internet, where it's more or less all the travel all the time. When people learn this about me, they immediately go slack-jawed and exclaim something about how awesome it must be to travel the world for a living and tell me how jealous they are. I love eating some amazing food. While they and maybe you are assuming that my life is all tropical beaches and 5-star hotel rooms, though, I am here to share the truth with you. And the truth is that this whole being a full-time travel blogger thing is not always as awesome as people think. Believe it or not, even though I'm a travel blogger, I don't travel all the time. In fact, I'm at home on my couch for the majority of the year. I'm not gonna lie to you, being a travel blogger is hard. It's an incredibly challenging gig that often means working long hours for barely any money or recognition. I work my butt off to be capable to share my adventures and with complete strangers on the internet. It's stressful some months, to say at least. There's also the elusive work-life balance that I probably will never have. I'm too invested to have to take a off for a longer period. I have to work roughly a billion hats every single day. Not only am I a blogger, but also I'm a photographer, video editor, social media guru, and a businesswoman. Not that I mind this most of the time, I love what I do and enjoy that no 2 days are exactly the same. But it's worth pointing out that this job requires a ridiculous time of commitment. And then there's trying to keep this all up while actually traveling. You do not know true frustration until you have a deadline to meet, but can't find strong enough Wi-Fi to even log into your Gmail. The biggest upside to what I do is that I have the freedom to travel the world. In many instances, it is the dream job my friends and family assume it to be. And when I'm actually traveling, well, let's just say that I still spend a good deal of time work done. The biggest upside to do what I do, though, is that I have the freedom and to travel the world. In many instances, it is the dream job my friends and family assume it to be. I hope for more and more memories to be made and to relive my passion every single day in the upcoming future. I hope everybody is healthy and staying back at home. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you do so, then do give it a like button, subscribe to my channel, comment and share with your friends. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.